guys, today I'm going to attempt to make butter slime with white glue and Daiso clay. Which Daiso clay is really popular. And I did another video out of like Daiso clay with like clear glue, but I'm going to use white glue this time. I hope it works. So yeah, hope the best. And the product I'm going to be using is Elmer's School Glue PVA glue. And I'm going to add some activator, which is a teaspoon of borax with a cup of water. Warm, and I'm gonna use some baby oil, and I got this paint that I'm gonna use, acrylic paint, and yep, it's like crafts for all step, and the magic thing that makes everything sparkling magical and makes it all like butter slime, Daiso clay, or you guys could use mono magic clay, but I like Daiso clay more. So yeah, let's get started. And you guys need a big bowl and like a mixing tool or a handy dandy spatula. So let's add the glue in. To mention this, I'm not gonna use the whole gallon of glue. So I'm gonna use like of like medium size. Almost glue off. We're seeing in. I'm gonna add some baby oil to make it nice and glossy. It'll smell good too. And I'll make a really good consistency. Ooh, I love the smell of baby oil. It's just so fresh. You wanna get all the sides from all that glue, sticky monster glue. Mix it all together. I think that's enough. Let's add in the activator. Slowly. Like, not like, one at a time. Because you don't want to overactivate your slime, guys. Ooh. You guys. Look at that. Ooh. It's actually starting to make slime. Let's see how that works. Look at that. Got it out, now I'm working with my hands. The paint, I think, will make it work better. I think so. So stretchy. How did it turn out so stretchy? It was so springy in a minute. This is awesome. I'm gonna open the Daiso clay. Oh. Get out. Get out. Okay. Okay. Oh my, I'm gonna make this flat. Like I see on Instagram. Okay. I did that. Now I'm gonna go add some color on top. There you go. Okay. Okay. I'm just gonna go get this. Get a folder. Oh, okay, no. I don't have to. I'm gonna do this. So satisfying. I love this slime. Ah! Whoa! It's so fluffy. It's like a marble effect still. I love when it's like marbled and like mixed together. I just love it. This looks so pretty. To watch. Well, I'm gonna make a really nice swirl. You don't wanna like spread it. I hope you like this video, you guys. Bye, guys. Give it a big thumbs up. Comment down below. Subscribe if you haven't already. Smash that like button. Turn on the notification bell. And we'll see y'all next time. Goodbye.